Folks, we'd like to sing a song about the American dream. About me, about you, about that special feeling we get way down in the cockles of our hearts. Maybe below the cockles, maybe in the subcockle area, maybe in the liver, maybe in the kidneys, maybe even in the colon. We don't know. I'm just a regular Joe with a regular job. I'm your average white suburbanite slob. I like football and porno and books about war. I got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. My wife and my job, my kids and my car. My feet on my table and a Cuban cigar. But sometimes it just ain't enough to keep a man like me interested.
Oh no.
No way. No, I've gotta go out and have fun at someone else's expense.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I drive really slow in the ultra fast lane while people behind me are going insane. On the seat, I walk around in the summertime saying, how about this heat? I'm an ecto,
he's an asshole,
I'm an ecto, yo. Sometimes I park in handicapped spaces while handicapped people make handicapped faces. I'm an ecto,
he's an asshole.
Ranting and raving and carrying on. Maybe they're right when they tell me I'm wrong. Nah, I'm an ecto. I'm an ecto. Know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get myself a 1967 Cadillac Eldorado. And pink with whale skin hubcaps and all leather cow interior and big brown baby seal eyes for headlights. Yeah! And I'm gonna drive around that baby at 115 miles per hour, getting 1 mile per gallon, sucking down quarter pounder cheeseburgers from McDonald's in the old-fashioned non-biodegradable styrofoam containers. Yeah! And when I'm done sucking down those greaseball burgers, I'm gonna toss the styrofoam container right out the side, and there ain't a goddamn thing anybody can do about it. You know why? Because we got the bombs, that's why. Yeah! Two words. Nuclear fucking weapons, okay? Russia, Czechoslovakia, Romania, they can have all the democracy they want. They can have a big democracy cakewalk right through the middle of Tiananmen Square, and it won't make a lick of fucking difference because we got the bombs, okay? John Wayne's not dead. He's frozen. And as soon as we find a cure for cancer, we're going to throw out the Duke, and he's going to be pretty pissed off. You know why? You ever taken a cold shower? Multiply that by 15 million times. That's how pissed off the Duke's going to be. I'm going to get the Duke and John Cassavetes and Sam Peckinpah and a case of fucking whiskey.
You know, you really are an asshole.
You shut up and sing the song, Chris. I thought I was the asshole the whole time it was him. What an asshole. I'm an asshole. I'm an asshole.
He's the world's biggest asshole.
A-S-S-H-O-L-E. Everybody, A-S-S-H-O-L-E. I'm proud of it.